The University of South Dakota Coyotes won this year's South Dakota Showdown, edging out the South Dakota State Jackrabbits in a tiebreaker. The deciding factor came down to what Sports Illustrated called the play of the year. Midco Sports anchor Jay Elson says the tiebreaker came from the Coyotes' Hail Mary touchdown pass in last fall's game.
This thing literally came down to one play, 1 second of one play.
The South Dakota Showcase Series is a point-based athletic and academic competition between USD and SDSU. Both schools ended the year with 13 points, invoking a tiebreaker. USD's athletic director is David Herbster. He says the competition shows the schools are very evenly matched.
This is one of those rivalries that's really above all else. It's unique.
USD has now won the showdown 5 times, equaling SDSU's 5 wins. Both schools had major athletic successes this year. The USD women's basketball team made the NCAA Sweet 16 for the first time. The SDSU women's basketball team won the Women's National Invitation Tournament. SDSU's men's basketball team became the school's first undefeated team, winning all 21 games in conference play. Herbster says the programs have something to be proud of.
Talking about the level of sportsmanship, the level of respect that these two programs have, as much as we want to beat each other in competition, we also can appreciate what each one has accomplished, what each of us do, and really how our student athletes present themselves before, during, and after the competitions. And that's what something like this is about.
The Showdown Series will begin once again this coming fall. The football teams will meet on the field in Brookings on October 8th. For South Dakota Public Broadcasting, I'm Jordan Henderson.